This is Alexis Boyer. He was a surgeon that lived between 1757 and 1833.